Welcome to the Microsoft Partner Support Community. In the next few minutes, I'll give you a brief overview of the new community. The Partner Support Community has a new look and enhanced capabilities, and we think you are going to like it. Recently, we've made some changes based on your feedback. If you haven't been to the Partner Support Community in a while, let me remind you of something. The community allows partners like you unlimited access to no-cost technical support for Microsoft technologies. You'll be able to connect with other partners and Microsoft engineers, all as a part of your Microsoft Partner Network benefits. There are multiple ways to access the Partner Support Community. From any web browser, you can go to partnersupport.microsoft.com and log in with your Microsoft account. If this is your first time to the community, you will be prompted to associate your account with your partner organization. Click Associate Your Account Now and follow the on-screen instructions. You can also access the Partner Support Community from the mspartner.microsoft.com homepage. Just click on the Support tab and select Partner Support Community. Once you are signed into the community, notice a few features. First, any important announcements will be visible at the top of the page. Be sure to check these on a regular basis. Second, to change your language preference, click the globe icon at the bottom of the page. Forums that are supported with your language preference will be displayed. Third, to personalize your community experience, click on your name in the top right corner of the page. You can click Edit Profile and then do things like add your email address to be sure you receive alerts. Also, on your profile page, notice the tabs for questions and answers and discussions. These tabs will help you track the posts that are important to you. Posts you were tracking in the prior version of the community are still tracked for you here. Let's take a brief look at how to use some of the other features of the community. To view the Microsoft Partner Network Membership Forum, click on the Partner Membership category. Once you are in the forum, notice there are now two ways to engage. Questions are the common question and answer format you are familiar with. These questions can be replied to by partners and are monitored by Microsoft engineers. Discussions are new and allow you to converse about any topic appropriate to the Microsoft Partner Support Community, and no answer is required. This is a great way to share ideas, brainstorm a solution, or discuss any topic that is important to you. Click on any of the area or topic links to browse existing questions or discussions. Once you have selected a topic, you can change or apply search filters on the left side of your screen. To toggle between questions and discussions, click the desired tab. If you are not sure where to look for your topic, use the Search the Community option at the top of the page. On the Results page, notice the additional tabs under the search results. You can click the Microsoft Support tab or the Microsoft Community tab. The Microsoft Support tab will extend your search into other forums including TechNet, MSDN, and related sites. The Microsoft Community tab will extend your search to end-user communities. If you are unable to find an answer to your question or discussion, feel free to start a post. When you post, other experienced partners, as well as Microsoft experts, will be available to assist you. You can post a question right from the results page or from the home page. On the results page, scroll to the bottom and click Post a Question. From the home page, click Post to the Community and type in your keywords just like the search feature. Follow the on-screen instructions to provide the details of your question or discussion in as much detail as possible. One new feature we'd like to share is the ability to add an image to your post. Just click the Add Image link on the toolbar and select a saved image. To complete your post, select a category and choose question or discussion and then submit it. As we close, thank you for taking time to visit the new Partner Support Community. We're excited to bring these enhancements to our valued partners. Should you have any questions not covered here, please click the FAQ tab at the top of the homepage. If you have feedback, please click Partner Community Feedback at the bottom of the page. Thank you, and we look forward to interacting with you in the Partner Support Community.